The 10-inch granite cabinets or basic assembly. Remove the accessories box and then the packing frame. Carefully relocate the granite wings. Inside the accessories box, you'll find the blade guard, the miter gauge, the dust port, the switch assembly, the handwheel assembly, the anti-kickback fingers, the blade and hex wrenches, the fence brackets, the wrench hook, and the extension wings hex head bolts. Align the groove in the back of the handwheel with the pin. Secure it onto the shaft with the locking knob. Repeat the process for the second handwheel. Attach the wrench hook. And the fence hooks. In assembling the granite wings, align the holes on the underside of the wing with the pins on the cabinet. In this particular assembly, we'll fit the industrial Type 2 fence with the 50-inch rail. We'll start with the front rail. And because this is a granite tabletop, we'll be using the upper row of holes. Next is the rear rail. Next, we'll assemble the table board. First, attach the legs. Ease it into position between the rails. Then bring the table board into alignment with the saw table. Drill out the holes for the hex socket flathead screws. Drive home the screws. Then secure the nuts and tighten them up. Finish this phase off by attaching the guide tube. Make sure you slide the guide tube on the front rail as far to the right as it will go before securely tightening the hardware. Place the fence body on the tabletop with the left edge of the fence up against the saw blade and lock the fence down. Using a pencil, make a mark on the guide tube where the red line on the cursor is. This will be your zero mark. Fix the scale to the guide tube about a quarter of an inch from the front edge of the tube. Finish off by inserting one plastic end cap into each end of the guide tube. Then bolt on the switch assembly. And that's a 10-inch cabinet saw basic assembly done.